So now we discuss the questions summing the every nth value in the range. How can? Just like we have the data. And we have the one data, but data have no any sequence. Just like here name, price, quantity. Right. Name is the Pooja, price is the 44, 20, like the 30, and we have multiple time repeated here, and sometime price, sometime MRP. Yeah, here is the price. Okay, so sometime here price, sometime here MRP, sometime here amount. So price is not fixed. If price is fixed, we have just apply the SUMIF formula. But this character is not fit. But position is fixed. Ki every third number is the quantity or second number is the price. So I want to sum the quantity. I want to sum the price, right? I want to just sum the price. But problem is that ki we have no any other conditions, but just one condition, ki every second number is the, you have first, second, is the price. Okay. Name, Pooja, quantity, price. But how can do that? You can every third number you can use it. 6 here and 9 here. Yeah. So I want to just sum the quantity every third number. How can? So if you have do the manual, we have apply your mode formula. Apply the row formula. Row here. And just drag there row. And apply your mode formula. Mode select here by 3. Selected. So every 3 multiplications give the 0. Mode number is 0. So where is the 0? We have just sum the data. Right? So same conditions we apply here. We apply the sum if mode row we have select here 3 is equal to 0, then just select here, press the enter. So yeah, it is a T. How can calculate formula? Just update the formula and check it. So first give this row numbers and mode, calculate the mode 120 120 120, and every 0 if palace the value here. So sum, ignore the false and sum the your value, give the sum result. Okay, Mr. Krishnan, so please practice on the array formula, and next classes we have discussed the complicated large array formula. After that, we conduct the one test and then go to the next topic.
Okay.
Thank you.